Well, that was fast. Stuff like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck. We'll hatch you, Bimon. Go, Bimon for free. I'll play Kyoshiro.
I'll hatch.
Oh, hell, I hate this deck. It's a memory setter. Value.
Four cards and add a color blue.
Really good value. Remote. I'll swing Vmon, Upamon, since you have a Digimon those sources, I'll draw. Oh, what a shame. Play Quartermon for six, but you three on play, I'll draw two.
So two in your city with a one off.
It's merciful mode, 15. You have jamming. That would be pointless to run. Literally pointless to run if it didn't have jamming.
Over your quarter.
Yeah, you have to pay for it first.
Then 8 over your quarter. And then
we'll have Troopamon. I'll declare cross. We'll go Demon, Mini Dragon. We'll do Metallic Dramon, Sky Dragon. Let's do Zulon Mon, Holy Dragon. We'll do War Gray, Dragon Kin. We'll do Magna Dramon as a Holy Dragon. Reduce it by 10, so I'll play it for 3. On play, I can delete a 3k, bump it up by 2k for each Dragon Sword Ceratopsian I cross with, so bump it up to 13k. I'll go ahead and pop the jamming beam on. I'll swing at your Lightramon. Effective Emon, when attacking, if I have 7 fear cards, I'll draw. Then Kyoshiro, when attacking, if I'm level 5 or higher and I have 7 fear cards, I can tap to draw as well. I'll go Blukumon for free and raising and draw. For 7, I'll play Tidal Wave. Its effect, I can choose 2 Digimon from my sources and play them out. So I'll go ahead, let's play out Ultramon. And I'll play out War Gray as well. A Metallic Dramon's effect, I'll play out Digivolve 1 your entire board. And then I can pop a play cost 5 or less, so I'll pop your V-Mon. Answer, go at 7. And Metallic Dramon, on your turn, since I have a Tamer, I have Reblocker. If your tax redirect. Has raid, all the good stuff.
called a Nef.
Cereal, you know, coming to play.
Armor tech. Cost of. Or six. Eight.
I can raid.
Oh.
It has to be the highest DP, though. So, it'll be your Magnemon, if anything, but you're going to be 15 million of your. Or until the end of my turn. Go to three. Huh? Emote. I'll check security with Luko. Upa, I'll draw since your opponent has no sources.
Pocket. Blocker.
I have no blocker. This is opponent's turn.
Oh.
That's why that card's terrible. You actually need to have physical blocker. Let's go across again. We'll do Vidramon 0. We'll do Black or Gray X. We'll do Blukumon as well. So this will reduce it by 6, so it'll be for 7, so I'll put you to 4, and then I'll delete your Vmon. Same thing, just blocker. Nothing else.
I have an armor form. I can play without any color requirements. I'll fire a rocket. Seven at your.
I'll block with metallic.
Five.
Azulon, 12. Oh, come on.
Fill the top three cards and add a free.
Okay. Front turn. Kachupa. Go Bukamon for free and draw. I feel like this is my best play. I want the draw, but I feel like this is my best play. I'll just FX, delete everything. I hate your ice ball.
What did you? Three cards,
and that's gonna be a big. Okay. Yep. Draw. We'll promote out. I'll swing security, activate raid into your flame, Dramon. When attack target changes, I'll restand. I'll tap Kiroshiro to draw one for each, so I'll draw two. I'll swing Dorbeck at security V-mon since I have seven or fewer cards in hand, I'll draw. I'll swing Dorbeck at security effective Vigramon 0 when attacking. I can return 3 non-eggs from the bottom of my deck to my hand. The bottom of my deck to a draw card. So we'll do a Vimon, Azulong, and Core. Draw. Full Def X. Title? No, I'll just Bluco.
Oh,
ah, the title wave was the next turn.
Activate it.
It does, yeah. Good luck.
You're telling me.
Okay. We'll draw. I'm gonna hatch. Interesting. So blue card monster. Like curious here. Or a Draco mom, but you didn't. It's Kirishiro, it comes out. Ah, I screwed it up. I knew you were going to do that. Check security for two, draw Fupa. You get this.
Hate it.
Here comes the mega death.
Oh.
Because I'm not surprised. Done that twice now.
I know, I know. I've got V-mons, I swear.
On your hand.
Nope.
Wish my hand was better. Bluco. I'll put you to your three and draw two.
Five at your six.
Two.
Five at your six.
Eight.
Oh, sorry, eight.
That doesn't matter. Let's see. We'll swing security for two, draw Fupa.
Fire rocket, delete blocker.
That happens way too much. Do I want to risk it or not? You're making me think about risking. I'll swing for 5. Okay. I'll declare cross. I'll use a core in my hand. Use a Zulong. The Holy Dragon will use Avenge Kiss Dragonkin. We'll use Izwan Skarmo as a Dark Dragon. And we'll use Metallic Dramon. They'll reduce the play cost by 10, making it 3. I can delete a 13k or less. I'll delete your Electrumon. I will swing with Rush over your Vmon, Kuroshiro. Since I have 7 or fewer, I have 4. I'll tap to draw. And then I'll do the same with the other one. I'll tap to draw. And I'll Tidal Wave for a 7 effect. I'll go ahead and bring out a Zulong, and I'll bring out Metallic Dramon. A Zulong on play, I'll draw 2. And then Metallic Dramon on play, you Digivolve 1, and then delete one of your opponent's Digimon with play cost 5 or less. I'll delete your Flame Dramon.
Four, three. All right, yeah, 3.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so yeah, it's 3. Little bench key will go down, and then 4 and Blueco will die. Well, wait, you have to resolve your own play.
Oh my gosh. Kill top 4 cards and add a 2-color blue card.
No cheating, that's my job.
Okay. We'll be at 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Okay.
We'll retain that additional 12,000 for the card. We'll be at
a lot.
30 or 22.
That's a lot. We'll hatch the Upa. I'll go Vmon for free and draw. I'll go Merciful Mode for 6. When Digivolving, for each card with Mega in traits in my sources, I can delete one of your Digimon. I'll delete your Death X. And then I can place 10 cards from your trash at the bottom of your deck. So let's see what I want. Armor, 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 armor. I don't think you can recur that. How many armors do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It might just be all 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll just do it in that order. Answer, go. He still has blocker. Start of my turn, I'll purge to trash the top card of your security, and on deletion, I can play place Trial of the 4 Great Dragons in my hand. Have it.
will Digivolve here.
The both of us. All right. So, start my turn. I'll purge trash talker security. We'll now promote. I'll swing for 12. I have more in my hand, so we'll just for 12.
I'll redirect.
Okay. I'll swing security for 12. I feel like I need to play it safe. Because I don't want you to respawn. Play core for 6. You'll go to 3. I'll draw 2. And then reboot blitz blocker.
Maybe 7 at security.
Maybe 7. Sure, sure. I'll block that one.
Cross the 4 will plasma.
Oh man. So a good thing I returned that stuff.
It'll be a 4-5 total.
5K, okay. Alright. I don't keep that, right? It was just for the turn?
Correct.
Okay. Hatch. A blue go for free. Wish I could find my stuff.
I think you got plenty of stuff.
Oh, I do. I'll swing the Talic at 3 for 12. I think it's doing wrong. The Avenged Kid. I couldn't find my Dorbix. Maybe they were in here. Nope.
Let's give a hello to our YouTube viewers. Like, comment, subscribe, and let us know